potential Vault Hunter, sir. You'll definitely want to hear this. She's a siren.
What?
Unlike Lilith, she seems to have no connection to Iridium. But...
Tell me everything. Now.
I have no information on her parents, but as a baby, she was left with the Order of the Impending Storm.
The who?
They're an order of monks who rule the planet of Athenus. The earliest surveillance footage I can find is from 4 years ago.
Play it.
People of Athenus, after years of training and preparation, the Order of the Impending Storm is ready to reveal your savior! Speak, Maya! Speak to your subjects!
Hi.
What she lacks in eloquence, she makes up for in power. Know this, Maya will protect this planet from all forms of evil. From...
Sophus, could I have a word?
Now's not really the time, child.
For years, you said I'd be out there exploring, not smiling and giving speeches.
Your place is not to question, child. Now, smile and wave.
Keep calling me child and see what happens, jackass. Brother Sophus, I found something.
Yes, what is it?
Research notes from an archaeologist on Pandora.
Pandora? The planet of convicts and cannibals?
Yeah, it sounds incredible. But this archaeologist says that sirens have some sort of connection to Iridium, and the vaults...
Maya, that's enough.
If I travel to Pandora, I could learn even more about my siren lineage.
That's enough! We have fed you, trained you, protected you. The people of Athenus look to the Order of the Impending Storm for guidance and protection. If you were to leave, this planet would be defenseless.
You keep saying I'm gonna defend this planet. I've trained for years, but I've never actually fought any of this evil the Order's always on about.
Your time will come, I promise. Besides, this planet has everything you could possibly want. Please, child, retire to your room.
Don't call me child.
I apologize. Please retire to your room, Maya.
Oh, and I forgot the location of it. It's here. Here's the fourth and last one for Maya. Located in this kind of big area, right before you get to spoiler, Bloodwing.
Put me down, child, now!
27 years.
Thank you.
What's going on? What is this?
Today is a great day, Maya. Today, your training is finally put to use.
Who are these people?
Terrorists, criminals, evil men. You will destroy them, as is your duty. This is what you have trained for.
What? To execute unarmed men?
Do not question me, child. These men are a danger. Brother Harker, bring the first sinner forward.
Yes, Brother Sophus.
On your knees, sinner.
Oh, God! Not her! Not her!
What is this man guilty of?
Do not question.
I promise! I'll pay! I'll get you your tithe! Just don't let her near me!
What?
Do not listen, child! Execute him!
Ah, to hell with it.
What are you doing, child? Put me down! exiles now!
27 years. For 27 years, you've been using me to keep these people frightened, haven't you?
You don't understand!
Shut up! You didn't want me to protect this planet. You wanted me to keep it scared, keep me locked up so these people would do what you asked. Nobody's gonna disobey the order if they've gotta face the wrath of a siren. Is that it?
You know nothing! Child, you have so much left to learn! You don't...
Don't call me child. Everyone get out of here! You have nothing to fear from the Order anymore. I'm leaving.
But where will you go, child? Maya?
To Pandora. I'm gonna find some answers.
Angel.
Yes, Jack?
Find her.
Thank you. I get for you? Whenever you need it.
Right, here's the first one of Cirrus. It's in south of Sawtooth, Calodron. It's right in the start of the map, a little edge.
Talk to me, Angel. I need a Vault Hunter and I need him yesterday.
I found someone with great potential. First one of Cirrus, it's in
Talk to me, Angel. I need a Vault Hunter, and I need him yesterday.
I found someone with great potential. His name is Zero, or at least he's called that. No one knows his real name, and...
No. Next! I hate those mysterious warrior types. You know, 9 times out of 10, there's nothing actually special about them. Who else you got?
Playing Zero surveillance footage.
Slag, you freak!
Leaves falling from trees. Snow drifting onto the ground. Life leaving your corpse.
Did that guy just speak in haiku? So what's this Zero guy doing on Pandora in the first place? Angel, you got a brain the size of a planet, so don't give me
From what footage we have of him, I can't even tell if Zero's human or not.
What do you mean, not human? Is it a robot? An alien? What?
Evidently, Zero has been on Pandora for a few weeks. I have satellite footage of him conversing with the locals.
Roll it, Angel.
Oh, look at this freak!
Shut up, Zeke. What do you want? A ninja guy?
I desire a challenge.
By the way, your fruity ass talks. It sounds like you're plenty challenged.
Can it, Zeke? Sorry, I swear it's impossible to keep that boy's mouth shut.
You would consider it a challenge, then?
I guess.
This is intriguing. The vault, my masterpiece. Challenge accepted.
Hulkling! You cut off his head!
station reminds you that all spawn campers will be permanently banned from this plane of existence.
It's time!
Leave us alone!
tower above Mortar. As you can see.
You decapitated Zeke! Why does your helmet say Zero?
He was no challenge. My skills have not been tested. I need something more.
There are some pretty dangerous bandit clans.
No.
The creatures around here are...
No.
The vault?
Go on.
Alien power, lots of danger. A real challenge. Huge challenge.
This is intriguing. The vault, my masterpiece. Challenge accepted.
Well, when you're right, Angel. I think this Zero guy will do nicely.
Quality, low prices, and no questions asked. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.